Hey tribe, what is the vibe? Welcome back to As I Am Tarot. I'm Kay and I'm here to do another reading for the collective. Holy Spirit, I ask that you give me clear, concise, accurate messages for the collective. Archangel Michael, I ask that you protect me from anything that is not of the holiest white light. Anything that is not of the holiest white light, please do not allow it to come in. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Amen. So, I hope everyone is doing well. I would like to thank my new subscribers and my return viewers. You guys are very much appreciated. I want to say some of you might be having people from your past trying to come back in. I'm just going to say be careful with that. All right. I mean, people like from your past, like people that you may not have expected to hear from, maybe reaching out to you. Okay, what's the challenge? I'm gonna try to get out all the cards. And then this is a lot. Okay. 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 Got it. Okay, so we have some type of magician here or somebody that knows how to use all their resources and tools to get what they want. Okay, and the challenge for this person is that things are falling apart around this person with the tower here and the nine of swords. This person is going through a lot of turmoil. They're having to they're having a lot of challenges right now. That's a challenge, okay? They're having to stand their ground and defend themselves. In the recent past, this person took some kind of passionate or impulsive action towards something or someone. In the subconscious is the Empress. Okay. And this person is coming out as a King of Pentacles energy in the upright. But somebody is wanting to collaborate with you. Okay? Somebody's wanting to collaborate with you. It's like this person could be trying to bring some type of balance or harmony to their life. This person is in fear of being rejected. I don't know if it's by you or by someone else. or this person's is feeling rejected. In the near future, we have like some kind of abundance here. Okay, and the outcome is a slow offering. I mean, not a slow offering. It's the Knight of Cups, so it's a some kind of romantic offering here, or a proposal. But I feel like somebody's being sneaky. All right, so this person, this could be a Gemini or a Virgo, okay? But this person, or Capricorn, this person is, currently their challenge is they're going through tower moments. This person, these people are anxious or depressed, okay? But they're having some type of personal transformation due to some fallout. Okay? It's like chaos where these people are. But you are in the subconscious with this Empress here. Clarify the Magician, please. This person is trying to run away from whatever's happening in their environment right now. All this, like I said, all this turmoil and chaos. They're like, it's like they want to get away. This person is, the challenge is a twin flame relationship. I feel like somebody that they feel compliments them, okay? I feel like this person is having a lot of things fall apart. Okay. In the subconscious, this person is thinking about you and wanting to love bomb you. Okay, whoever this person is, they could be a narcissist. Okay, yeah, in the recent or distant past, there was some kind of rush or passionate, impulsive action when it came to like partying with friends or somebody living in the moment. Somebody was moving like they were single or they were single. Okay. Clarify the King of Pentacles. Okay. So this King of Pentacles, whoever this King of Pentacles is, this person is trying to transcend and expand. Like, okay, this person is like wanting to have some type of new phase here currently. Clarify the Ten of Pentacles. In the near future, though, we have financial abundance with the Ten of Pentacles here. So there's going to be some type of long-term success. Okay. This could possibly be for you, because if you are coming out as the Empress energy, I feel like somebody's wanting to work with you. Clarify the Ten of Pentacles. Okay. So we got the passion. We got the chaser and passion. The passion. We got the chaser and passion, clarifying the Ten of Pentacles. So I feel like somebody's going to be coming in. Somebody's going to be coming in strong. Okay. It's going to be like a lot of chemistry here and a lot of abundance. I feel like things are going to be like pretty much perfect. Clarify this Three of Pentacles. Yeah, you could be dealing with a Virgo in the near future. Okay, so I feel like somebody wants to have some type of new beginning here with you. Like, this person is either this person wants a new beginning with you, or they want you to have a tragic ending. They don't want people to work with you. Okay. In the reverse. So I feel like someone wants to have, like, I don't know if they want to have it, or they want you to have patience when it comes to cutting ties and moving on. I feel like this person does not want that to happen. It's like almost like this person doesn't want you to receive what you need. They don't want you to progress. Okay. This person fears, I feel like they don't want you to leave them behind. That's what I'm picking up on. Or they don't want to be left behind. I don't know if it's by you or somebody else. Yeah. This person wants to hook up with you, okay? This person wants to have some type of something. This person is attracted to you. For a lot of you, this is a same-sex person. Take out resonates. Clarify this Knight of Cups. So for the outcome, we have somebody that's going to come in to try to charm you, right? Like I said, we have Cupid's arrow and the snake. So I feel like somebody is going to try to bamboozle you. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this could be like some type of codependent situation here. This person could just be addicted to you. This person could be addicted to your energy. All right. Take it how it resonates, 1515. Magician. Fishing for comments. So I feel like this person could be going through a lot of like I said, this person is going through a lot of chaos right now, but it's like they're wanting everybody's pity. It's like this person likes attention, you know? They do things just to hear like what others would have to say. The challenge is this person has love on the brain, dreaming, fantasizing, daydreaming and nostalgic about this twin flame situation. Okay. What is the foundation? Somebody's wanting to love bomb you. That much we know. And this person is a narcissist. Okay, so you could have somebody that was in your life prior trying to manifest you back into their life, but you know that this person is a narcissist, but they could be love bombing you right now because they know you're an empress. So however you dealt with this person in the past, it's like they can't forget that. I had a song in my head, too. And I think that's why I can't remember the song, though. Clarify this Empress. Whoop. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lordy, Miss Clorty. Somebody caught a case. Sexual infection, disease, rash, etc. And maybe that's why they're trying to come back and... Clarify this Knight of Wands. Lordy, Lordy, Lordy. Just make sure you wrap it up, okay? Clarify this Knight of Wands. Yep. Knight of Wands. Player. Okay? The Knight of Wands is my Don Juan card. So this person likes to act like they're single. This could have been somebody in your past. Maybe that's who this King of Pentacles is. Okay, and they're trying to change their ways or something. Ooh, excuse me. Spiritual belch confirmation? Maybe. Okay. Clarify this King of Pentacles, please. So you could have rejected this person. And that's why. It's like, okay. So if they know you're an Empress, they know that you're not going to deal with certain things. And you're not going to deal with certain behaviors. So they're doing whatever they feel they need to do. And in the past, they may have been a player type, you know? With this fishing for comments, this person is probably feeling some type of low self-esteem. And they're wanting people to say things to them to make them feel better about themselves. Clarify this Ten of Pentacles. This person could be this somebody chasing somebody here. Okay, this person has a fear of abandonment. So this King of Pentacles, you could be dealing with a Leo or a Virgo. Modify this Ten of Pentacles. Yeah. An offer. Somebody is going to come in. This person is passionate about you or something. Okay. This person, like, I don't know. This person is going to chase you, though. All right. But I don't know if this is your Ten of Pentacles that they're chasing you for, or if they're chasing you to share their Ten of Pentacles with you. I don't know, but let's see. Clarify this Three of Pentacles, please. Unfazed. So I feel like you're unfazed by... Okay, so you might have been getting, like, offers. Okay. And you're just not... It's like... It's like, you know, I'm not interested really, because it's like everything that you probably dealt with in your past is like, and that's why this person could feel like you are cutting them out, but they're wanting you to be patient with them because they're trying to ascend. Clarify the Temperance. This person could be daydreaming about you. This person could feel like you are their twin flame. Okay. Okay, we have dodging bullets, blocking negativity, escaping crazy people, protected by haters. Then we have moving. So some of you could be moving, and we have fed up. I feel like this person could be trying to dodge negativity from other people because they're trying to ascend. It's like... It's like they're fed up. Of all the stuff that they probably had to deal with from other people. This person could be moving because they're fed up. I don't know. Take that how it resonates, guys. I don't know. Clarify this four cups, please. And then we're going to close out because marrying for money. So, excuse me. I feel like now we know this person is making an offer because of whatever you have. They see that you're working down here and they're trying to have some type of new beginning here with you, but you're not. It's like you might be entertaining the conversation, but you're not entertaining the thought of getting back with anybody. That's what I'm feeling. Clarify this Knight of Cups, please. This is going to be like a surprise for real, I feel. Something is going to surprise you. If it hasn't already, somebody could be hitting you up to try to have some kind of new beginning here. But we also have the Snake. So I feel like it could be this other woman that's coming in to try to, I don't know. Like I said, I feel like for some of you, this could be a same-sex situation. Clarify this Knight of Cups, please. We have family issues and waiting. So whoever this is, they having some type of family issues right now that they're waiting to be resolved. But yeah, this person is looking you up, all right? They trying to find all the info that they can on you so that they know what to say when they come in. Like I said, I feel like this person has low self-esteem, so they're just fishing for compliments. But somebody caught a case, okay? And this person is a narcissist. They're going to come try to love bomb you and try to possibly give you this case, okay? This person is in deep thought and having anxiety about some type of twin flame relationship that did not work out, okay? They are fantasizing, they're daydreaming, they're like about this. But whoever this person is a player. But I feel like this person could be trying to change because they're tired of being rejected, you know? So expect some type of offer. All right, somebody to come chasing you. And for some of you, you might have an equal interest in this person. Take it how it resonates. But either way, be careful because you never know. All right? If you like this message, if you resonate with it, like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. I love you. Later.